So boys, it's gamer time. I'm just a dumb nutted. What does this thing do?
Bro. Oh man. This guy just fucked me in the ass, bro. Fucking turned that on me so good. That was very good play, Janus. I'll give you credit. it's fucking solo. We're fucking dick me down. Oh yeah, fuck that motherfucker in the ass.
Oh?
You with my
Bro thinks he's a solo in him.
You have slain an enemy.
That's a smart moment right there.
Chance they could escape.
Thoughts on the whale? Doesn't look very fun. Thank you.
An enemy has been slain.
This shit, dude, my nightlight's off. This shit is so bright.
Your right tower is under attack. Sorry. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
I'm turning my nightlight again, this shit is bright as hell. Interesting. This is expected. It's my last game anyway. These games are like legit. There's, I don't know, it's just, it's not even smite, bro. It's literally inhuman. Like, it's like China just made some AI to play the video game. We got auto speed running it down, split pushing towers for like 8 hours straight. And these are not smite games, bro. Shit is so pointless.
Dan is holding right with Vana.
The meta is definitely really bad, but I mean, there's just like no good players playing the game. Like, there are just no, there's just, I mean, frankly, there's just no one playing the game. Like, that's it, actually. I mean, just no one is playing the game on top of the meta being bad. I mean, look, these people are like literally like new players or like bronze players that should never be around like a Captain Morris player game, but it's not even just morning queues. Like, this is at every time of the day now. And I mean, there's legit a streamer that just, I mean, Autospeed, bro, he literally just streams himself running at towers for like whatever amount of hours straight, and people love watching it, and he loves playing it. I mean, that shit's AI, bro. You can't convince me otherwise. That shit is AI. Dead game on fort. I mean, yeah, that's it. Just dead game. Seems any earlier than? Yeah, I mean, I said earlier I'm only gonna do like 2 or 3 more. The second I logged on to the first game, I knew what I was gonna do, bro. So guys, the patch will save the game for sure. It won't, surprise. Surprise secret, it won't save it. Ben has been around? I mean, no one's playing the game. The only people you see playing the game are the people that are streaming it. And Most people can't even stream it anymore, like myself, bro. I cannot stream this fucking game anymore. This shit is miserable every single time I load it up, because there's just no one playing the game.
Thanks.
Nice rest? Yeah, I did.
John Pyro.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, I will strike you with my noodle!
Susano Blink.
We
have big plans for you.
Not until later. Virgin Dome? Moonforge is like one of the only few damage items that Slenders have, so. Yeah, you have to be. You get to pick between either Runeforge or Frostbound. Those are your two options.
You're gonna let your allies die too?
Your right tower is out now, or I will strike you with my noodle! Your left tower is under attack. Your left tower will be playing a fool! Stop the blast of my wet noodle! 100 flashes with a wet noodle!
sound.
Nothing slows them down. Gotta kill Jake. Tragic.
Back.
Be right back.
You're gonna let your allies die too? Let's give the crowd a good fight. Nothing slows them down, does it? Two is always better than one. They showed so much promise.
Stand down, or I will strike you with my noodle! Because of the wax of my wet noodle! Stand down, or I will strike you with my noodle! with a wet noodle!
Oh, oh my.
Noodle!
the sound. You're gonna let your allies die too.
That was a blast for my what do though?
An enemy has been slain.
100 weapons with a Westudo!
Can you hear the sound of death?
I'm loving this match.
Oh,
good name.
The other one had it coming.
Uh-oh.
Nothing slows them down, does it? Let's give the crowd a
few. Oh, should I miss the victory, dude?
There should be no coming back from that.
Your middle phoenix is under attack. Your titan is under attack.
Well, this guy just picks Kali every game and just flip pushes, like. It's fucking weirdo.
You're spitting, man. Boys, now it's gamer time.